Welcome back. WeArEuS, and this dapper gentleman is Dandy Ace. Now, as you can see, we have some really nice cards today. It's unfortunate that the pink card isn't the newest one we unlocked, but it's Bubble Trouble. I'm not sure that I had the name right, but I did. It's just so good. I mean, it sucks that I don't have anything to put on it right now.
Move forward. This palace is ever changing. There is no going back.
Dang it. See about that.
We're the best magicians I know of. Can't wait for our magic duel.
I feel so entertained.
I guess you're almost as good as I am.
Well. That is a lot of cupcakes early on.
Next time will be harder, Dandy Ace, I promise you.
Yeah, sure.
Stupid magician! You know that top hat's way too big for your head, don't you?
Wow, I just did not expect that.
I wouldn't bother with the chest. It's screaming low level.
Maybe.
Loot.
Let's see how it works.
Guess what? More baddies headed your way.
Of course I run into it. Twice. Terrible.
It worked. Dandy Ace is trapped. Give him all you got.
So ran into it.
There, see? Lele
what hit me?
Stronger all along.
What hit me? The only thing that it could have been was the little rabbit with the fork. But he hadn't moved yet, so why did I take damage? Better question is, why am I treating it like I can iframe a attacks by dodging just as they're about to hit me. It's the weirdest thing. It's almost like I'm treating the dodge in this game like it's Curse of God, Curse of the Dead Gods, where iframing dodges is, well, iframes are on your dodge, and if you dodge perfectly, you get stamina back. But it's just really weird that I keep making a mistake.
No going back, Dandy Ace. I can feel your despair growing.
Ow. At least they don't start me off with the freaking... At least they don't start me off with dashes. It's almost like they know. I only have red and green.
You shouldn't just rely on good hooks if you want to survive.
I dodged. What in the world? That hit was on me. Because I'm still trying to iframe attacks rather than just getting out of the way.
We have the magician locked in a room. Destroy him.
Couldn't dodge, and I got stuck in front of it.
That's a poisonous cupcake. Stay away. No. Who left that treasure chest there? Do I have to do everything?
Yes.
No! Don't drop that cupcake! I'm getting hungry. Can anyone bring food that's not a cupcake? I can't eat any more cupcakes. Ugh.
Actively trying to keep in mind that I'm not supposed to be iframing with the dodge or blink.
What? Ace is still alive? Stupid creatures! Kill
let's set up over here instead. Sure, why not?
He's way too cocky. Will someone kill him, please?
Why did I die? I hit the... Did it again.
Don't bother trying to open the gate, Dandy Ace. Stand up and fight.
How did I get past that one, but I got hit the other time?
There, I admitted it, but you will die next time.
Is that everything? Actually have cards for something like this. I'm thinking of getting this with the knockback, but that's pretty much all of my money. It's tier 3, but I think I'll hold off. Entire point.
I wouldn't even call it a performance.
The entire point of today's video.
Can we go home now?
I could have played any number of games, but I chose this one because I really want to beat Scissorella. And I really don't want to do any of the voice acting I'd have to do in order to play... what's the name of it? Last Embryo or GraviDB? As much as I enjoy it, I also hate it. Probably in equal measure. After Prowess. Sure, why not? It's a dash, though. I'd rather put it on this. This here. Then again, well, we already left the car behind. Oh, we also have the three.
Hi, Mr. Ace. It's good to see you.
And now we have even more tea. I want to leave toxic spray behind, but I think we might actually be able to put it to you to good use.
It begins. I'm sure you will find this next area rather interesting.
No.
One more hit and you're dead.
You know what? You're right. About the range of those guys. Press this many buttons regularly. Two seems to be the best balance. I do want the cloud. Oh, no, it's escape artist. But I actually don't have any crowd control to put with it, and maybe it'll drop before we're done here, so...
It's dangerous to go alone. Take
stun.
Whatever you found there.
Attacking it from up here. Thank you.
be as easy.
Just left one behind.
Say hello to my little friends.
Let's lure them all this way. Ow. Ow, ow. Ooh, a new blueprint. Jump scare. I think having a stun on your dash is only really good for if you're using cards with a very short range. Keep in mind that my A and X also have ranges. Like the crowd control this one provides, but its damage is unsatisfactory. Here, this. Oh, wait. That cupcake drop rate I used to have in the previous run. Now I'm just mashing all the buttons now.
Yes, crush him! Oh, I'm loving this! Wait a second, how did he leave?
Okay. Sure, I can think of a use for this right now. I've got nothing. We'll leave it here for now. Ability on my dash, right?
He only sells fake stuff. Don't say I never warned you.
onto the card, whatever.
This is getting ridiculous. Can someone stop him already?
Hey, at least now every once in a while we'll be able to actually iframe their attacks. Ouch! What in the frick? I hate having an attack on Y. I'm sure you're asking yourselves, why aren't you just healing now? I don't wanna. Oh, we have to heal. Because there's no way I'm getting through here without taking a hit. Let's see how this feels. Cards out here. I have to say, the cards perform much better than I expected them to. Doesn't do damage as well. Weakness too. lasts 5 seconds, which is actually really good. Now, the reason why I was being so stingy with my heels is because I get more.
How can you be so dazzling and stunning? So boring and unoriginal.
I realize now that that doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
Can we get on with our lives yet?
So allow me to... Hold on. Ace blinks forward, scaring enemies away, inflicting fear for 0.75 seconds. That's the one I want, not the charm. Adds fear to yellow and blue cards, and taste of fear to pink cards, which I'm just going to go on ahead and assume allows you to deal more damage to enemies that are inflicted with fear. Afflicted with fear. Now, I realize, after having said it, that it didn't make a whole lot of sense to be stingy with my tea if it's all going to be recharged, plus have my health completely restored once I got here. I realize now that was actually really dumb.
Have you beat the evil magician yet?
And even more dangerous.
Your good looks won't matter as much for the next part. Trust me.
Not a bad combo. Thankfully, it was just me getting stuck in their slime trails. Or cotton candy trails, since apparently they smell, their trail smells like cotton candy. How dare you attack me from off screen? God dang. Realize now that I also have the bullet shields.
These bows are much stronger than the ones you've been fighting so far. I'm telling you.
That must be infuriating. Tell me more. I should not have been hit by that.
What could even be in there that you would need? I can't think of anything. Leave it. Voila! Another group of monsters trying to destroy you.
No. For this section here, I'm going to have to play a bit more carefully and be more stingy with my tea since the boss follows this. like, this is a green one, we'll take it.
I predicted you'd be using those cards. Attack him!
I'm just glad it wasn't an arena.
That's my mama.
I might have had to use a T card. Or dirty hands. I might have had to use a T charge. I was outside of that.
Hey, hey! Don't do that to my minion! It's not nice!
I don't think it's a good idea.
Wonder, what is a magician? A miserable little pile of tricks.
And a new card. Awesome Blast. Upgrade my cards. Too bad two bubble trouble cards doesn't just give you more bubble clusters, which would actually be really cool. But probably not as effective as just stacking their damage. That's Death Charm would be useful for controlling groups. We need something with more dependable
style control.
The Bullet Shield isn't that useful because I keep forgetting I even have it. And the stun on it makes no sense because it's basically melee range, and if I'm that close, I'm wasting the entire point of my offensive build.
Congratulations, you've been scammed.
I want to see how its upgrade effect works on Bubble Cluster.
I should get coffee. Anyone?
Yeah, they basically couldn't move. I like that. Really?
Do you need medical assistance?
really want some new keys.
More angry enemies. My tricks are getting better and better.
Maybe I should have had some water before we started. Cupcakes left alive. Okay.
It's a trap!
Much better. Frankly, I'd like to get lightning on everything.
One more hit, dang, you're it. Dead.
Oh, also this thing. I completely not even noticed.
You're going to pay for that. Seriously, these bows are expensive.
I had completely forgotten. That they were even being healed. Let's see how this goes.
Nope, it's not gonna help. You'll die anyway.
Illusion of life.
Come on, Dandy Ace. Cut my guy some slack.
So, if I use the way I'm using the pink cards right now, is not working since I have push on the charm arrow. Which is actually quite an awkward affair because the charm pulls them towards me while the arrow pushes them away. But anyway, the entire point of the charm is to interrupt their attacks. So instead of spamming the arrow card, which is weaker anyway, maybe I should just be focused on using the arrow card every once in a while. Yeah, did you see the way she reacted to... She reacted really strangely to being pushed away and charmed. I don't think I'm ready for that yet, but it's our only option.
You can take one, but can you take all of them at the same time? Let's see.
Let's lure them all this way. dang it, that is annoying.
You're almost out. Wanna give up now?
Yeah, it leaves them completely unable to figure out what to do. Why did I... Frankly, I deserve to lose with how much I've been getting hit. The idea is to push
you
them back with one arrow.
I wasn't expecting.
Maybe we should try this.
I'm already working on the next trap, so watch out.
Either way, dimensional burst is done. Great. Forward to trying this combination in another run.
That didn't count. Next section will be much harder.
That entire last area was incredibly sloppy, and I... Oh, thank you for the extra damage.
Hey, when you find the guy that trapped us in here, will you slap him for me?
Blossom Blast. So this is a blank. It even has the, Japanese characters for, I don't remember the exact word, I think it's intimidating or foreboding or something like that, which is actually really cool. But I want this cloud. Would I rather have them stop doing anything or just run away? Much the same thing in the end. Let's go with the new thing.
Great to see you.
Killing enemies reduces the yellow card's cooldown by 1 second. That's actually pretty good, and we can get it right now. Resonance Cascade. Ace blinks forward, it's a new movement card. Reactivating the skill teleports, and it inflicts vulnerability. Oh, that is nice. But I also want a new attack card. We're going to die here. There's no getting around that. But on hitting an enemy, it deals extra damage after a short delay. That damage is not worth it. Given the way Scissorella works, Charm is probably better with the knockback. This would definitely work better with lightning. And the charm has no home here. Most unfortunate, but it doesn't matter, we're going to die anyway.
I always feel for that green-eyed man. He must be so...
My petunias! Oh, my lilies!
If we stay close to her, she's much easier to deal with.
What even hit me? Is the lady of ladies. Dandy Ace, you are so pathetic.
And so with that, we find ourselves done. I've got nothing. We also foresaw that coming, long before we actually entered the arena. The way I played the area before that was just... like I've never played this game before, it was so bad. But... know this, we are not done with Scissorella. I will not rest until we have beaten every difficulty this game has to offer. And without looking like an idiot along the way. So look forward to that. I hope you guys have enjoyed everything you've seen here today, and know that I will do better. I will be better. For me, if not for you. And so with all that said...
Hey, Ace! Are you stuck?
We will see you... next time.